So I've spent the rest of the time grinding in the Mentos Freshmaker realm. I did a fun thing. I lost a lot of progress yesterday because I fought the boss of this area, which is meant to be one of the most... It's an optional boss, so it is actually more difficult than the other guy. But I decided to fight it just to show chat what it looked like because I was curious as well. Like, I was just curious to see what that optional boss looked like. And then it, like, one-shotted me. So I lost a bunch of, stuff. 5 minutes worth, because we have to wait 5 minutes for it to appear. Also, I love that I can do this to grind now. I just ram into him to get half the experience without having to deal with the fight. I'm aiming to get my main protag Kun Stick to level 50 before going back into the dungeon. I'm hoping that's good enough. My main problem is I haven't forgotten the pattern of how to beat him. Because you basically have to do this specific thing to beat him. I would recommend it. I was a little bit tricked. I got tricked a little bit by my friends about what the game entails. Because I asked for one thing and one thing specifically. Please no dating sim. But apparently, yes, there is a dating sim in it. I don't have to do it. It's optional, which I do like. You can choose to just not date anyone. But I think one of the achievements is to do it, so I'm going to have to see what happens there. If I remember, in 5 minutes I had gotten, like, everyone up one level. Wow, these levels are small. I'm also missing some collectibles in this area, so... In this stage, sorry, not this level. There's a bunch of levels each stage, and... So I might try and look for any hidden rooms. The hidden rooms have the green walls, so if anyone sees this very aqua green wall, let me know if I miss it. Do another rundown, because I think... Wow! Okay, we just found the simplest... Because these are random. This is a random level. It changes each time you go through. This is... Hold on, is there a way for me to get it without it being blocked? I'm taking a print screen of this. Putting this on the Discord. Simplest level yet. Nope. Oh, it didn't print screen. Why didn't it print screen? Like, this is meant to be a labyrinth. A randomly generated labyrinth, and this is what the random generator gave us. Shit. Alright. I don't see green walls here. I see you. Oh, cool. Yep. The other thing I would like, if I... Hopefully before level 50, but... hope before level 50. If not, I might have to look at that, is... I need to look up when I get an extra psychic attack. Actually, I think I can look it up. Persona... Yes, Matador. How do I... Stats. Okay, so it's got none coming up. Because I need an advanced psychic attack. I'll look at anyone else's persona, I don't think. Can I? No, I can't look at anyone else's. Unless it's in stats for that player. Trick. Persona, there it is, okay. So, she's also got Psyo and Mapsio. I can't see when... The next one is. Might have to look that up. I came down from here, so I have to go back the other way. Yeah, so I would like to get the next level attack for psychic ability. I might just have to look that up after this once I get to 50. Wait, did I not? Yeah, I got this one. Oh, just that star under it made it look like it was active. Nope, that's a... Yep. Oh. No, no, it's a turn. Okay, yep, that's the edges in case they want to res a fake wall. Hey, Binks, how are you doing? You missed a huge rant. All fun news, I have to say. It's a curve, so I don't think there'll be a fake wall here, no. But that's what we're looking for. A flat wall that has this color is a secret, might have a secret room.
A balanced diet.
Oh no, I'm doing the War of Light event. Oh, I've had 18 bot follows since this afternoon. From about 12, I think I said, it started. It was glorious. Because all the notifications came on at the same time. So I'm like, oh, I've banned you. Wait, you're new. And I look at my list and they're all coming in at the same time. So I'm just sitting there banning them as they come in. And yeah, it was amazing. And I'm making it a game. I'm calling them Black Lanterns, the enemy of the Lantern Corps. So yeah, I've done 18 since I started the counter, and our record is 18 in one day. Yeah, it was, yes. Need more stamps. You're a good bot. You're a good bot. That's the difference. You're not a Black Lantern. Okay. Double check that dead end, but I don't think I saw any secret rooms. Also, I am grinding, so I might as well double check stuff because, you know, I'm grinding. I want to find and fight more things. Oh, also, General Zahaki, I should be getting close to setting up the Vikings roleplay game. I think I've asked you a few times, I can't remember, but I might be doing a stream with Jin Lost to do his character sheet on his one sometime. I gotta talk to him, wait for an answer there. That's a maybe, no one jump on the thing going, it's a thing.
Could it be?
No, we can't take this guy down because we're not ready for him, but I want to grind. So, I don't know if you're interested in doing anything soon, or if you're still in it, but all that's good. I think I can get anyone else if you would like. Because I know I had to change everything, because it just didn't work on the original slot. Do I think there can be secret rooms in here? Die! Yeah, so this is all I did yesterday was die to a boss multiple times and this. And just didn't feel like, I didn't want to end the week on that stream for Persona. So I thought we'll do some more grinding and hopefully I can beat the boss and do more story. Because we actually need to start setting up an actual proper calendar table. Because, oh, yes, more stamps. Because I need to be more efficient on how I use my time in the game. Because the game is very much, you have X amount of time to do Y, plus some extra stuff that you need to get done by the end of the game. And I don't know when the game ends. And they're all, date stuff. One of them is literally, I have to visit a maid cafe a bunch of times. And I'm like, okay, great. Though, to be honest, I went there once, last week. It wasn't as bad as I thought the game was going to make it out to be. So, I'm like, you know what? No. If this is the worst of it, I'm okay with this. It wasn't horrible. It wasn't a nightmare. I was able to sleep at night. Wonder if I can get all the stamps by the time I get to the top. Like, I'm gonna keep going up and down anyways, but... Oh, cool. It's the next rest area.
I'll just add this.
Zahaki, I'm kind of tempted to make you a bot in the Discord now. Yosei! I love you, Yosei! Best mysterious being ever. Like, out of all the fate, I'm kind of... So, I like reading a lot of old mythological lore, so I always read, like, the worst of fae beings. Like, you know, for me a fairy isn't Tinkerbell. For me a fairy is something that comes in at night and sews her eyelids shut because it's bored. I think that's an upgrade to one of these. Severe damage to one foe. Severe damage to one foe. Okay, minuscule physical damage to 1 to 3. Heavy physical to all, heavy physical damage to one foe, power up. Okay, so you're an upgrade of that, alright. I don't like this. Minuscule physical damage to one of three, one foe 3 to 5 times. I might put you in. So that's the type of fae I'm used to. Josei is the most wholesome fae that I know since Ori. And I love it. It's just like, I want to learn more about humans. Are you guys really this disturbed? Yes. Aw, that's adorable. Can you get me some flowers?
A treasure chest. There must be something. Now full speed ahead.
If I knew I was gonna, like, I hadn't needed to grind in this game for ever since I played it. This is the first real grind mission I've had to deal with. If I knew this, I probably should have spammed the, you can up the experience you get from grinding in here. I would have done, put all my points into that when I first did it. Okay, we're getting levels, that's good. That's what I want. No secret doors. No secret door, ooh. We'll go talk. No.
The other day, I was asked to draw for something called a doujinshi.
Your style's not exactly. Well, I don't know. Maybe it'd be a hit. Oh, mister.
You're a professional artist. How do you not know about the different arts? Hey. Hey, good job. Bring me any flowers? It's nice to see you making progress with the stamps, too. We've got 239. Okay, we already bought the stuff we want. Raises attack for all allies for 3 turns. Actually, I do need that. Alright, see you in a bit. Raises defense. Yeah, we'll take that because we're dealing with a freaking... Raise. Oh, I can buy more? Okay, we might be just buying those from now on. I have 10 stamps. Yeah, so I put some into money reward and item reward. I probably shouldn't have done that. Oh, wait, reset. What will I lose? 4, 8, 29 to 110. I don't know if I'll lose anything by resetting, so I'm not going to take that risk. Plus, we're nearly there. Yes. Yeah, so... Let's just do that. So, okay, now we get more experience for defeating stuff. Hope we run into each other soon! I love you! Man, what a great guy. I think the exit was here, Actually, how many stamps am I off? I've got... Oh, I can't see it from here. Oh, no, 22 out of 25. Okay, so there's only 3 more I'm missing. Oh! There we go. Oh, no stamp. But how's everyone been? Has everyone had a good time? Actually, I've been a butt. I'm gonna fix that. Sorry, between all the news I wanted to say and everything, I got a little distracted. I've got a couple of shoutouts I need to do. One for Rumble. One for Binks. Also, Binks, I'm not going to say any details on stream to be respectful, but just saying because I said it to Vuned, congrats! One for Vuned. One for the best bot boy. Yeah, sorry, I got distracted from what I originally was going to say by the bot attacks, and then by the time I remembered everything I'd forgotten to say it for the other thing, I'd forgotten everything else. Oh, no, I don't think so. Survived you two. Though I still like my idea for... Oh, you already said it, so I'm gonna say it now. The gender reveal should be either everyone wearing fake beards or everyone shaven. I just want to see Vune's like face when I suggested that. Oh, okay, so you know how everyone's making joke about the fake beard stuff? So, the thing I was saying is, you know, if it's a boy, do a photo of everyone with a fake beard on, but if it's a girl, Vuned has to shave and everyone has to do a group photo of them with no beard. Like, that is the one bet I could see Vuned doing to risk his beard on. That is the one thing I imagine will be just like, is this joke worth me shaving my glorious beard? Yeah, okay, Binks, for that idea, just that should be just normal. Like, who cares? Just have him in a dress. Do it as a sub achievement if you ever do a subathon. Did he? Okay, well there we go. We've got precedent set. Jose again? Oh, why are we so blessed? This is actually really odd. I've done these a few times and I've not seen him this many times. We haven't got any new stamps since the last level, so I'm... Oh, come on. No, stamp! Damn it. I know those last stamps won't get us anything because I've already... got the max number of stamps so far, but I still want to have them all. Yeah, I think it'd be pretty cool. Okay, so that's two more. Oh, one more we need. I don't think we're gonna find it on this level though, so I might... Well, I'm gonna have to go back through anyway. We're not at level 50 yet. Yeah, well, why do we need a... Yeah, why do we need an achievement? I want to see Vuned in a dress. I mean, honestly, he has the legs for it. I don't. That's the problem.
Stroll together?
Oh, cat's being cat. Honestly,
sounds nice. Do you take Mona on walks too, Joker?
Shut down. Pervy cat got shut down. Glorious. Hey, good job bringing me... How good job! Bring me any flowers? It's nice to see you making progress with the stamps, too. Okay. We definitely need a bunch of these. And a bunch of the other one. These two are going to need a bunch of for the next boss. So if we can up damage artificially, it might make up for our level difference.
Doing good?
I think that's the whole map, is it? Yes, okay. We'll go up then back down just so we reset the area. Because we also get to a safe spot, actually. And I don't want to lose any progress, because... Losing... Okay, chat, here's a question for everyone. What is worse? Losing grind, losing a save file or losing grind time or losing story or play time. If your save file got corrupted and reset to a previous state... Wait, I can't save here? Oh, that's right. I have to do the cheat thing. I have to go back to the top. But yeah, if your save file got corrupted and reverted to the last save, would you prefer to lose time grinding or story? You'd prefer to lose story.
I should write something.
I kind of agree. I only just came to that realization thinking about it now, and like, you know what? I'd be more horrified of losing this than losing, like, in-game story. Wait. Hold on, what? Oh, okay. Oh, sorry. Yeah, that's right. I got mixed up. I meant the opposite. I'd rather lose... I'd hate to lose grind. Oh, if it's multiple endings, yeah, that's actually a fair point. Because I tend to spend... Like, I can still redo a story or redo that fine. But having to go back and forward in, you know, this area for an hour again feels worse to me. Oh! Okay, I gotta fight stuff now. Oh, I know your weaknesses. Bullets! Yeah, actually, that's a good point. Losing a multiple game ending and accidentally, like, going the wrong way due to a save corruption would absolutely annoy me because it's no longer pure. It's not a pure run anymore. Yeah, that's actually a really good point. Got one more flower to find as well. Oh, there we go. Found all the collectibles in this area. I think I've been down there for like three in-game hours and all we got was two things.
You're back.
I'll still catch them because they go towards metals. Okay, important question. Can I fix the laptop?
Okay.
Getting this thing to work won't be easy. I think this will take quite a bit of time. Ugh. So complicated. I don't even know what part is what that part is. Just be careful. I see. So all the computers are essentially made up of different components that are assembled.
What are your thoughts?
You finished fixing it already. Then again, the damage wasn't too bad to begin with. Pairing such a complex machine is sure to have improved your proficiency. Okay, so we now have the laptop. Oh! That just happened. Okay.
All right.
That was actually a pretty cool tune. Music in this game is top. Hello, this is Shady Commodities? Shady Commodities? Am I reading that right? Hello, this is Shady Commodities Tanaka. I repeat, I'm Shady Commodities Tanaka. Here, we sell wonderful and rare items. They are not circulated among the general public. Curious about something? You got access. Want something? You got access. What the heck? It just went to that site automatically. Was it configured to do that beforehand? Did that come out like a Greek accent? We have a very different Greek accent here. Do you want the souvlaki, mate? Commodities. God, I'm just gonna call him Shady. Thanks for the help, chat, but fuck that name. Shady? So it's an online shopping site? Either way, it's certainly gotten my attention. Let's check out when we have some time.
Chat. We've made it to the deep web.
Slaps laptop. Do you know how many hookers you could buy with this thing? Got a TTS? Why am I so bad with acronyms? What do you think will happen to Okamari Foods? Shucks. Well, even if the CEO has a change of heart, the company image is still in ruins. I imagine the stocks will plummet. Do I have text to speech? No, I don't, actually. Do you think Okamari really exploited his employees? Even little rumors go viral these days. What if it was all just a lie? If so, the real victims here are the employees themselves. Google it. Okay. Why do I feel I'm gonna have to delete my browser history? What language to what? I'm guessing Japanese, but I wanna be, you know, I don't wanna assume. Okay. Commodities. Yeah, commodities. That's what I thought the word was. English to English. Yeah, it's commodities. I don't know why I went to Greek. To be honest, Okay, so it is meant to be the way it's meant to be said in English. Okay. Yeah, commodities. I went that way because the game is foreign and I was trying to guess what it was. Because I actually assumed that was his name, a Japanese name, you know, like we've seen in the game a little bit. So that was on me. But this is why you guys come to my streams. Nah, the rumors about Okamari Foods were all well known in the industry. You're overthinking it. I'm still calling him just Shady. I like just calling him Shady. Hey, did you hear? The sports meet went pretty great. The way they overcome all the odds and made it to the victory stand, it was like something out of a movie. Wait, we've seen this. They must have been training really hard. Wait, you actually went to watch? Seriously? Okay, yeah, we've seen this. Oh, that's right, because we had to go back a day. Clip it! You can still clip it! It's gonna be in the VOD! How many days do we gotta go? Ain't we cutting this kinda close? Yes, we are. It's honestly hard to focus with all of this looming over us. I totally think these lectures are just going in one ear out the other. Sounds like business as usual for you, Ryuji. I'd be glad to help you study if you need it. I'm a third year after all. Wish I could say no, but I've been seeing some deep shit here. Yeah, I think I'll take you up on that once we finish our mission. Good point. Dividing our focus between two dilemmas cannot be good for us. Psychological. Well, only 10 days remain. This may be our most crucial moment yet. So, alright, we'll send the calling card now. I want to know if I actually pronounced it correctly in Greek. Like, I'm actually curious about that. Yeah, let's meet up. Because I actually think it is Commodites from the Greek word. I would assume that. You know what? Let's find out. Oh wow, it's actually French. No, there it is. French from Latin. English from French from Latin. Commoditas. Okay, I was wrong. It was Commoditas. From Latin, not Greek. Damn. What? What's wrong, Hasu? You can send the calling card now. I won't let him ship Haru Senpai off anywhere. Yep, send calling card.
Let's do this.
Oh, thank you, Hasu. Welcome to the core.
We will entrust this.
Bawi Grana Weep Ninibon.
Okay. I placed this in my father's study.
I'm gonna skip this since we've already seen it. You choose the orange lanterns? Oh, did you join the Discord? Oh, yeah, cool. I do like the one I have here.
I see. Okay.
Oh, no, I don't want to do that.
What's up?
I know what we have to do. I know what we have to do. I hate this so much. Oh, I can't do it. Alright, thanks for coming, Vyond. Have a wonderful day. And if you haven't followed Vyond, please do so. Actually, can I up my stats with him? You seem different. Did you always have that scowl on your face? Nothing goes your way in life. You'll end up failing if you tense up like that. Okay. Damn, I was really hoping I could do a person. No. Actually, we do need lockpicks.
Okay. Yeah.
Hey, that reminds me. The thing I wanted to say with Batman is The way they did the wedding with him and Selena Kyle just wrecks everything.
Well then.
Okay, so you do lose any stuff when it's maxed out.
Sir Kunikazu Okumura.
I don't know.
Profiteering sinner of greed.
To be honest, I prefer Selena Kyle. I think him and Selena... Actually, okay. To be honest, I was more into him and, Zatanna. But I kind of like Zatanna with Constantine now a bit. But again, Constantine with Swamp Thing is kind of tops.
Wait,
as well.
He even figured out when we're gonna do it?
I thought it was cute. I liked that. Wait, the one behind them, we can't leave this be. We certainly can't. So I get Selena. Like, Selena and Batman are on equal levels. He will always find an excuse, and if he doesn't find an excuse, the writers will. Do you actually know what happened to the wedding story? Okay, yep. I'm trying to remember. Okay, you know what? We might have to do one practice one for me to remember it, but I think... Oh, I have to suit up. You are right. I'm trying to remember what the pattern was, but I think we'll get it as we go. I may die once. Always go with the Shadow Ops outfit when we're about to fight the boss. Is that the light giving the tint of blue, or does the suit have a... Oh, the suits have a tint of blue. Cool.
Let's go.
This is the first time I've ever played a Persona game. This is the first time playing an Atlas game in total. This was a stream recommended one that won a vote by a landslide, I will add. And I am enjoying losing my goddamn mind. This fully operational and functional and weapons ready burger. I'm already feeling like I'm already tensing up from the from what happened last time. I'm already getting like bad vibes. I'm like, I have to fucking do this again. God damn it, I hate this so much. I'm already tilting and I hate that. Okay, I can run away from this. Snowboarding kids? That's pretty cool. I haven't... Is that another story-driven one, or is that something a bit more simpler from the original? Okay, cool. We got out of that fairly well, because I didn't want to lose any resource. Pretty cool. You were ramming through. I think you could have rammed through the robots too. Can you? Yeah, we're taking the treasure. Probably shouldn't be skipping this. I'll probably leave my original part of this in the video and then just skip this one. That way you see my original first impressions. Wow.
Join me on the dark side of the Force. Nothing matches up to the power of the Force.
Okay, these ones are the fire ones. Which I'm not going to do. I'm just going to bob.
The countdown's starting again.
Wait. Oh, I don't have her on the team. Wait. Oh, I forgot to switch. Shit. I meant to have, I was meant to have Arn on the team. Oh, that's a mess up on my part. Good morning, Lucky Rabbit. How are you doing? Just gonna have to take the hit. Yeah, about 3 hours of my head against the wall yesterday, but I grinded today to try and get it. This one is kind of getting to me. I've already screwed up. Yeah, I know, it's just, I have had stuff in the wrong order. Their speed was... They nerfed gun. Oh, really? That's a shame.
Yes, Father. Basically, it's my father's cousin.
How dare you nerf guns? Why am I not skipping? Okay, these are the psychic ones. Cool. No. That's not what I want to do. Oh, going down the raid rabbit hole can be amazing sometimes, Lucky. I just realized I said that to a person called Lucky Rabbit without realizing it. That was not intentional. But I had a severe one. Oh, there it is. Medium. Light. Medium. Light. Medium. Alright. Actually, no, let's do that again. Yeah, I'm having trouble with the big greens. Oh, you don't have any. That's the case. You're in healing duties. Oh yeah, you need.
This should help. Woo. Go. Power up.
Swap to cat now. Yes.
Queen, your defense has been lowered.
Not Haru. Yeah, Marco to Cat. You're also on healing duty. Light, medium. Also, I think the speed change has actually helped me. Everything's in a better order right now. Where is it? There we go. Now the challenge begins. I hate that! Already he's done the bomb! Okay, so I don't do that last one. I button pass. Baton pass to you. I do this.
Noir, you have a lower defense.
Then you.
Hold on. Let's go.
You can hit their weakness.
Do this.
Nice one, Joker. You hit its weakness.
Then baton pass to you. Okay. Damn it, that right one. Okay, what will give me the most here? What will give me the most here? How much is that? How much damage is that? Should I just punch it? Oh, shit, I don't... Oh. Or should I use the wind attack here? Not wind, psych.
Just say the word.
I do this, right? Let's find out.
That was their weak point.
Damn it. I do get two turns. Oh, perfect. Cool, alright. Who? I thought I only get one. I've been trying to get them all in that one cycle. That's right, there is more. Now why do you smell like penis? I don't know anything. I don't know anything about this guy. Maybe it might be worth curing.
Give me my cue, Joker. This one.
Nah, the self-destruct is the warning of arrest. Wait, what? Okay, let's try this. Sure, I got the strong one of this. You know what? Where is the one that pumps, raises defense, raises attack? Let's do this. But already this is like night and day compared to first time. Has no resistance or weakness, just hit hard. Okay. This is what happens when people complain about the fight. What? What's my best attack? Don't think I have a... Oh, I do have heavy. Oh, that's heavy. Who's my strongest dude? I can't see their levels. Crap. Up defense and guard?
Something else.
Alright. Oh, really? Oh, so people complained about how easy the original was. And so they upped the difficulty because of that. Yeah. Look, people's input and response is important, but you also gotta know how far to take it. I'm gonna attack with the persona for you. Because I think.
Some other way.
Wait, why can't I change personas? There we go. I think this is one of my best attacks. Where is it? You need to shut the hell up!
Thank you so much!
Thanks!
Joker's hungry! He's powered down!
I'll do that next. Because she's got the really powerful attack that I don't wanna. Okay, it's doing the thing again. Oh, he snapped out of it. Cool. Oh god, that was brilliant.
Why isn't anyone coming?
Father.
Because you're very selfish. Damn, have a whole debilitate item. Nice. I never had that. Oh, okay. Yeah, I kind of planned for this.
Damn it. If that's how it is, hurry. I command you to go forth. Show them the might of our company.
Yes, Father.
Okumura Foods will be gutted if I fall. Do you grasp the situation here, Haru?
Yeah, I think your robot daughter does. You're a bad dude, dude.
As you wish, Father. This is how my father sees me. Nothing more than a puppet that dances when ordered.
This is for my father's sake.
Do you have any weaknesses?
Let's go.
Well, Mona's gonna be the healer, so I don't care. Oh, you snapped out of it. Better. Oh, no, I had the thing. Motherfucker!
Wait, Okumura's even willing to sacrifice his own daughter? Everyone, let's destroy it before it can self-destruct.
Save her! I mean me! I mean you! I mean me!
I am no longer my father's subservient puppet. The real me is standing right here, opposing him.
Yeah! Fuck that guy! I don't think I'm gonna make it because, I barely got halfway on that first run. And there's also that. Wait, if she blows up, do I have to do the whole thing again? Oh, I fucking hope not. Okay, that's alright. I can take that. Save me from me, to help me, to beat me, to also help us! I'm guessing one hit he's gonna go down. Yeah, I did it just to be in case because I don't want to repeat this shit. Oh, that grind. Like, literally 6 or 7 extra levels made such a difference. Step down, Darth Donnie. That 6 levels made such a difference. Holy crap, that was such a big change. This power. He got vented. If you want him to see out of space so much, we'll give him a close encounter of the vacuum kind. Now you get the heavy one. Now you, mother. I hate the cat so much. Yeah, I think I'll get rid of that because I got this. Oh, this I meant. See, that's cute though. I like that he took only one hit. I will contact your fiance and rescind the marriage offer. This may be the end for Okumura Foods. Forgive me.
Father. You were behind all the breakdowns and mental shutdowns, weren't you?
I admit I spent large sums of money to help my company grow and to crush business competitors.
Answer me, damn it! Did you do it or not?
Not personally. I had a contract. All I did was make the requests to have them eliminated.
Requests?
Called it. I called it. It's an assassination group. It's an assassination group. I called that.
He really is a mysterious criminal in people's palaces after all.
It was very cathartic, Lucky Rabbit.
So it's true. What kind of contract did you form? And with whom?
Come on, stop crying and tell us!
Damn it, why now? Mr. CEO, can't you stop that thing? Oh well. We can't just throw our lives away like this.
Don't be sorry, it's not your fault.
Look, up there.
It brought my stream, like I normally do this yesterday, I stream this on Saturdays. It just brought the momentum down to a screeching halt, which is why I'm playing today. I didn't want to end the week with such a negative feeling from the game, because I honestly do think the game deserves better than that, and I didn't want to end the week with such a downer for the stream. So I'm like, I have a free slot today, I'm changing games today, so I might as well just play it, give it a little bit more. I can do a better YouTube video with the happy ending. I'll do a bunch of heavy edits, add some jokes in, and then do this properly. Okumaru takes my take my mask off, daughter. Felt that.
There's one more thing you need to tell us.
And I was only like 6 levels under, so it wasn't too bad.
You've seen this criminal's face before?
So if they had upped the difficulty and experience from some of the guys in this, some of the mobs in this level, it could have actually been a lot smoother.
We don't got time to get that out of him.
We'll just have to inquire about it back in the real world.
Get the treasure.
Shouldn't we bring Father with us? Don't worry, he'll be fine. We'll end up dead if we're not out of here soon, though.
Wait, are we not getting the treasure from this level?
Only you can follow through on your own responsibilities. That is what you've taught me, Father.
Oh, did he? Oh, that's right, he jumped and grabbed it. I forgot. I honestly forgot. Excuse you? Oh shit. Oh shit, they're gonna blame themselves. Oh shit, they're gonna blame themselves. Oh, that's good. Like, bad, but that is a good way to write this. It's still an interesting story because they're gonna blame themselves now.
Will we make it?
Probably not. Actually, I think it's impossible.
We're counting on you, Mona.
Cat, transform and roll out.
4, 3, 2, 1.
I don't think so, because it's kind of been spoiled that he might be one of the team members. But there's something weird going on with Akechi. Also, if Akechi was the villain, he wouldn't have screwed up the Mona thing. That's the problem. I don't think he would have screwed that up.
My heart is still pounding. We did a great job in there. You know, Morgana, you seemed almost normal when you took the treasure.
Yeah, Cat didn't go full cat.
Oh? The truth behind the mental shutdowns remains unsolved, though. Okumura wasn't the culprit. Still, he did mention requesting people to be eliminated. He has to know who's responsible. Mom.
Wait, what?
Is this?
Oh, I called it. I called it.
His treasure was a plastic model kit?
Yeah. I said a space toy. I actually thought it would have been Lego, but that's right, they have more models there. I build Gundams, I should have known that.
What's the matter? I remember Father telling me something before he changed. He said there was a model kit he really wanted back when he was a child. But no matter how much he begged my grandfather, he never got it.
Your family could get like 1,000 of those kits, though.
Okumura Foods has been around for generations. But it was a small company until my father took over. My grandfather was a good man, but not the best businessman. He'd even lend money with no collateral. It seems the debt collectors were a frequent presence when my father was young.
That must be why. Why Okumura was so willing to pursue his own happiness at the expense of others.
He felt it was karma.
Whoa! This thing's insane!
It is a staggering price. I've heard this can happen to collector's items, but still.
Damn.
People are gonna pay that much for a plastic toy?
Yes!
By the way, when exactly is the change of heart supposed to happen? Soon. That's all we know. We'll just have to wait and see what happens until then. Once he has his change of heart, we'll surely be able to find out who's behind the mental shutdown.
Damn it, they're laying it on thick.
Yes, exactly as you planned, sir. Everything From the Phantom Thieves targeting Okumura, to them changing his heart.
So, the people who were voting for Okumura wanted them to go after him. They're setting them up to think they killed someone. Yeah, games, toys, especially if they're vintage and in the box and not built, are worth a lot. But yeah, so I'm getting the feeling this was all a setup. We were being followed. I think Akechi's a red herring. I think Sketchy's a red herring. But we were followed, and they set this up because they want the Phantom Thieves to think they killed him. And they want to try and get at our morale.
We've lost a convenient source of income. But I'd rather not risk his connection coming to light. Okumura was not fit for the political world to begin with. He should have just behaved himself. Of course, without fail, sir. I've requested that he handle the matter.
I still love the most expensive PS1 game is the most popular game ever made.
Arrangements have been made. A sudden mental shutdown will occur at just the right time. We'll dispose of our disappointing connection and the Phantom Thieves at once. Two birds with one stone.
I can't remember if it's a shooting game, and it comes with the gun.
I've actually been thinking a bit.
And like a ridiculous amount, a small amount was ever made of it because it never really took off. Because everyone just hated the game. I've actually been thinking of it. Oh.
I was way too worried about who I am and how I don't compare to the other members of our group. Turns out I just don't have any guts, huh?
Yes, you do. You got little cat ones.
Thanks. I think the reason I was so hung up on wanting to be human is because I needed a goal of my own. Well, not a goal per se, but something bigger. I guess more like a reason to live. But now that I'm sure I belong with the Phantom Thieves, I know what I want to do. Do you know what it is?
Sleep with Arn? Get your own room?
That too, eventually. I'm going to do whatever I can to make sure the Phantom Thieves succeed. In other words, our goals are in alignment. From now on, I'm not going to hold anything back. You'd better put some effort in too. Don't make me regret my choice.
Cool. Excellent. The cat and I are getting closer. Okay, I'm getting a feeling I'm close to the end of the game at this point. I need to start doing proper scheduling with the, with the confidants, because I think I'm way behind on confidants.
Plus, I want Lady Anne to be happy. If my actions can help her achieve happiness, that's more than enough for me.
And there it is. I was waiting for it.
I hope you're not thinking about how sappy all of this is. Well then.
This is gonna be bad. Thank you so much for today, everyone. Likewise. You must surely be exhausted. I suggest you go to sleep early. Hey, we shouldn't talk about Haru's welcome party. Didn't we just say we would let her rest, you dimwit? I appreciate your concern, but I'm okay, I promise. As long as you're okay, Haru. Well, is there any way you'd like to go? Actually, I'd like to walk around the school festival with everyone. You mean the Shujin School Festival? I must admit, I am interested as well. Then it's settled. Morgana, I hope you're not thinking how this is like an anime. That reminds me, we still haven't settled on a guest. A guest? Like some kind of celebrity? Wait, does this mean the Phantom Thieves could be one of the candidates? Brick! I don't want to have to seal your mouth shut, but damn it, dude. How about it? Want to show up? That's a bit over the top. Lucky Rabbit, thanks for the follow and welcome to the core. Thank you so much. You're getting way too carried away. Don't say such strange things. What a shallow idea. Ooh, a 4-hit combo. Sorry.
Well then.
That reminds me, the home shopping program is airing today. You want to check out the TV? Oh, I used the wrong accent there. Well, I did make the joke at the start of this, because when I saw the intro, I just kept screaming out all the JoJo. Pumpkin. And ghost repellent. I think I'm going for the ghost repellent. No, no, I always go for the expensive one. Pumpkin it is. But yeah, the joke I made is this is basically all the anime merged together was the joke I made at the start when I first started this game. Alright, have a good night, and once again, thank you so much for the raid. I hope you had fun, and I hope to see you later on. But yeah, thanks again so much. Always appreciate it. Always, you know, especially the risk. Like I said, you don't know me, you don't know what you're going to expect. So have a good one, sleep well, look after yourself. All that good stuff. No, no, I want to play the video games. I want to play the video games. Do I still have a DVD? No, let's watch the DVD. Let's see Comfy Cat. Oh, it's a different type of Comfy Cat. Damn it, Lucky Rabbit. If someone had only dropped, like, a few more bits, you could have taken the bit boss with that follow. Wow. Ducky got quite an attitude, but I guess he has the skill to back it up. Oh god, it's just house, isn't it? There's Comfy Cat. He may not be the friendliest doctor. Okay, yeah, it is just house. But deep down, the only thing he cares about is treating his patients. Maybe you learn a thing or two. No, bullshit. You don't learn kindness from house. Bad game. Bad game. Well, it's starting to get late. Let's head to bed, okay? Hey, Daddy Eagle.
Huh. Looks like we made a great miscalculation, inmate.
Yeah, Comfy Cat is very unusual position.
Contrary to our assumptions, it seems you have turned out to be quite promising.
I also need to go out on a bunch of dates with these two as well, don't I?
Your powers continue to grow, as do the relationships you hold with your contractors. It seems the rehabilitation is proceeding at a fine rate.
I hope this isn't just a thing, like I actually am doing well. Just beat a criminal. So, you see at the bottom middle, you see that little bar with someone with a health bar that's at 120 out of 5,000 and Rosso? So, if you defeat a bit boss by dropping the last bit that damages them, you become the new bit boss and you're in charge of me a little bit. You get to boss me around and tell me what to do. As long as it's not harmful to the game I'm playing or harmful to anyone. As long as it's a joke thing, you can do erratas, you could do fun stuff. The main one that we've been getting recently is we have two nicknames what's her name? Futaba? My chat is arguing between Click and Joystick as her nickname. So whoever's the bit boss gets to decide which one breaks the tie.
Unexpected situations are necessary in a game, after all.
But yeah, I think 12 bits will kill the boss. I knew it.
The dream again.
I knew I knew Kat was a piece of shit.
What the hell? I'm human. I have to be.
You're a shadow. Just accept it.
There's no way I was born like that. I won't let myself get worked up over some dream. I'm sure everything will be clear if we can get to the depths of Mementos.
Just find more an army of Morganas and I lose my mind and turn the game off and give up. Okay.
What?
If it quacks, if it looks like a cat and quacks like a cat, it's a cat. Wait, what?
Now, nothing's been decided as of yet. But at the rate that things are going, Yoshizawa-san's honor status could possibly be revoked. Something so serious should, of course, be brought to the attention of both her parents and yourself.
I've been told that her results at the latest meet were quite laudable. Isn't revoking her status as an honor student a bit of an overreaction on the school's part?
I understand how you feel, but, well, third place doesn't really cut it in this case.
Oh, that's right. This was a thing.
She needs to attain first place results for her exceptional status to be worthwhile. Don't get me wrong here. Personally, I think her results are impressive, but I suppose the argument could be made that if she's going to represent Shujin and receive special treatment, it's not enough. Please don't shoot the messenger here, okay? This is necessary to guarantee fairness across the entire student body. It's not as if you've been expelled or the like. Another meet's coming soon. Please try for the results the school wants to see.
Sir, putting excessive expectations on Yoshizawa-san will only be to her detriment.
Oh, that wasn't at all my intention. I just wanted to give her a little encouragement.
Why is this guy the only non-douche adult in this game?
Dr. Maruki, please continue serving the student body as counselor and providing support to Yoshizawa-san. This meeting was merely meant to express how the entire faculty will be supporting her. That's the reason I had you sit in today, Dr. Maruki.
Supporting her. I see.
This guy sounds like a shitty Captain Kirk.
At any rate, that's all I wanted to discuss with you today.
At any rate, that's all I wanted to discuss with you today.
Please keep in mind, these changes are all hypothetical, unless Yoshizawa-san doesn't provide better results. Well, I suppose we should wrap up here.
I'm not trying to pressure anyone. Pressure, pressure, pressure. I'm just saying that I'm here to help. Pressure, 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 pressure. It's like that scene from the IT Crowd with the balloon.
Excuse me. What's wrong with Yoshizawa? Didn't she seem off to you?
Yeah.
Yoshizawa must have dropped it. Shoot, she's gone. Let's return it after school. We should at least send her a text so she knows where it is. Maybe I left it in here.
Huh? How did Yoshizawa-san handle the news?
She seemed pretty downcast. I think it was quite the shock to her.
I truly hope this is what finally drives her to succeed. She needs to push herself beyond third place and bring home some stronger results. And soon.
Vice Principal, I know I've already told you this, but your approach here is going to affect her adversely. Trying to motivate her with harsh words is only going to give her more anxiety.
Dr. Maruki, we aren't running a charity. If she's going to receive special treatment, she needs to provide adequate results. Praising her until her head swells may be your idea of therapy, but we can't afford to just butter her up forever.
Okay, you're not wrong. Like, if you do more work, you deserve to get more credit and more rewards. But you also shouldn't force someone to do better when they're not ready or it's unhealthy for them. Just because you're saying something correct doesn't justify your shitty methods. you piece of shit human being.
Fusion standing, but at this rate, we're only going to end up suffering for it. Not only have we lost one of them, but the other one's not doing us any good. Huh. Talk about a waste of effort.
Oh my god.
Sir. Oh, pardon me. But there's no denying. First with Mr. Kamoshida, now the principal's death. We've got our backs to the wall here. Huh. If this school doesn't bounce back soon, even my own ass will be on the line. That'll be all. Excuse me.
Yep.
Just cannot understand.
To be honest, I'm fed up with how happy people have been acting. Stealing hearts, social reform. Don't give me this phantom thief nonsense, it's also unscientific. I mean, how could they target Bing Bag Burgers and Akumra Foods? They're criminals. That artificially consummate flavor, enough volume to fill a small universe. Are the Phantom Thieves trying to steal the galaxy of junk food from me? I don't care that, you know, 5 African children died to make my burger. I want to eat my burger. God damn it, everyone's a piece of shit here. No wonder this school's in the dumps. You know what would fix a staff problem? Fixing the staff problem!
You.
That said, Stick-kun. Perhaps you think you understand how vast the universe is, full of countless galaxies, but consider this. If we use 3 watermelons in the sun to view a certain matter's size against the universes, what are the melons? 3 melons in the sun. We use 3 melons in the sun to visualize a certain matter size against... Wait, what? Is that meant to be 3 melons as the sun? I have no idea what the question is actually asking. What would be stars? None of these work. The universe is infinite. Measuring anything against the universe is a null factor because it's an infinite growing fact. Until we reach critical mass and there'll be infinite collapsing. Are you fucking high? I have no idea what he's asking. If we use 3 watermelons in the sun. So that's quotation marks. So it's meant to mean something scientific that I'm guessing is said in Japan. I think I'm missing the context of what 3 watermelons in the sun means. To visualize a certain matter's size against the universe. What are the melons? I'll guess stars because that's the biggest thing on there. Yeah, stars because that's the biggest thing on there. Because if we're going to compare it to something infinite, the melons have to be the largest thing we're comparing it to. Which is stars, because stars are larger than moons and people. Fact. Fuck it.
This is it.
I expected as much from you. It means to convey the density of stars and the vastness of space. 3 Bs in the whole of Europe also works. In other words, the universe is essentially empty. There are countless stars in the sky, but that universe is even more vast than that. Okay. The 3 melons are meant to be all the matter in the... If you condense all the matter in the universe into 3 objects and compare it to the universe, what would they be? Wait, no, that doesn't even work with I don't care. Even within our own galaxy... The stars are separate by a great distance, despite the sheer volume of them visibly.
Nice going.
That fucking made no sense. Close, but yet far. You could say the same of our hearts. If only you knew the place we've been. Okay, so, oh, we'll wait till this is done.
Hello? Sempros? I'm
Pop Farm, right?
Can we meet up?
Odaiba, in front of the stadium. Where we met before.
She's at the stadium?
Senpai, sorry, I can't hear you.
I guess her signal cut out. I couldn't hear everything, but it seems like she's at the stadium. She seemed to be acting unusually this morning, too. Do you think something happened?
Yeah, it sounds like she's talking to some of the adults in this universe.
Me too. When we met her there last time, she did mention that she goes there when she's depressed. Well, let's see how she's doing when we drop off her good luck charm. To Odaiba, right?
Please just send me there. Thank you.
No connection. I should have gotten this thing replaced already.
I only just realized she has a very, very, very tiny bow tie on her neck. I'm assuming that's a pin, not an actual bow tie, but my god, that thing's small.
I'm so useless. I do nothing but cause trouble for Senpai, and even Dr. Maruki. I'm supposed to be the Kasumi Yoshizawa.
Come on, I want to get a parfait.
God damn it.
Yeah, just a sec. I'm looking up a spot right now. It's supposed to be somewhere around here.
Oh, you've gotten us totally lost. I don't recognize any of these places. What's that building even supposed to be, anyway?
I think they're building some kind of convention center. Or was it a research lab?
She's gonna snap. She's gonna snap.
Matter anyway.
Oh, damn, I was expecting her to snap there.
It's not a lab, it's a stadium.
Ooh, we get an actual animation.
Beginning navigation.
Oh. What the fuck? Those are cameras.
What the? This atmosphere. Is this a palace? But we never activated the nav. Wait. Do you think it was Yoshizawa? That's very likely. She wasn't anywhere near us when we slipped into this palace. She can't fight like we do. We have to find her. Fast!
Damn game, throwing me into the deep end right after that fucking boss fight? First, we need to find a way into that huge building. The area heading down past these gates seems suspicious to me. Let's go there, Joker. Okay, so you know what? I like that Morgana's one is just Morgana Classic. Because, you know, who liked Morgana Light or Morgana Next Gen? Here's the thing. Do I want to bet that this is going to be a big story one, or do I just want to leave it here? I think this is going to be a big thing, so I think we'll just end the stream here. But yeah, god. I'm so glad we were able to do that. Oh, that was like night and day.